What's going on, guys? Welcome to Everything Always. My name is Michael Roman, and did Benedict Wong just take to Instagram to tell the whole world that he's the scroll? If you could, grab the subscribe button. I'm giving away two PlayStation 4 Pros, as well as a whole slew of other Marvel-related stuff. All you gotta do, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, leave a like and a comment on this video, and I'll get into all the giveaway stuff at the end of the video. So I guess Wong just didn't want to be left out of the social media trolling that's been going on. You know, last week we got that photo from the Russos telling everyone to look harder. Benedict Wong, some days back, posted this to his Instagram that said, "Happy to be filming Avengers 4, but cleaning up the spoilers is a bit of a mess." Now, what? Okay, so my first two initial thoughts are either he gets his head blown off or his face is coming off and he's a scroll. And, you know, we really haven't played Who's the Scroll much at this channel, mostly because most of the regular suspects have already been chosen and explained. But Wong is the Scroll is super interesting, and I thought we would take a look at that real quick because this could mean that he is the Scroll. The Scrolls themselves don't have any specific superpowers other than the shapeshifting and assuming the memories of the person they shapeshift into. So being able to become a master of the mystical arts, say, or infiltrating the wizard sect on the planet Earth that you were hoping to someday invade would be super smart. Now, it's no new argument to say that he's ever infiltrating the Earth, whether it be War Machine, shout out to Nando versus Movies, he has an awesome video on that, or Thunderbolt Ross, which has been named a ton of times. Recently, I heard even Maria Hill. It's no new argument to say that whoever the Skrull infiltrating the top government would want to get close to the most powerful people, so when the Skrull invasion finally goes down, he's going to know their weaknesses and who they're fighting against. Now, of course, Earth Sorcerers are no exception to this and also make sense for a whole bunch of other reasons. Number one, like I said, the Skrull has no super or special power of his own, so becoming a sorcerer not only solves this, but gives him a special power to combat these cohorts in the future when the time is right. Number two, it puts him in direct presence of the Time Stone, a super powerful weapon they could use with the right opportunity. And number three, makes him a trusted ally inside the Sorcerer Coven, which makes sense for an invasion, like I said, to know who you're fighting against and also have inside information in the inside track. But let me know what you guys think in the comments. Could Wong be a Skrull? I think it makes sense. It's a solid argument. Like I said, we haven't played the Who's the Skrull game in a while, so it's fun to do every now and again. Let's get into the giveaway stuff before I let you go. We're giving away this Iron Man commemoration plaque for the first three movies. This Iron Man trilogy plaque is a Marvel Trendsetters limited edition 2500 limited run plaque containing six original film cells from the three Iron Man movies. This thing is super cool. All you got to do, hit the subscribe button, leave a like and comment on this video. We're also giving away two PlayStation 4 Pros, one at the 50 and one at the 100,000 subscriber mark. Again, all you got to do, leave a like and comment on this video, be a subscriber. The more videos you like and comment on, the better chance you have of winning. My name is Michael Roman. Thanks for sticking around. I'll be posting again real soon.